Hello everyone, welcome to Technical English Level Number 1. Today we will continue to study Unit 2, Text Reading. Number 5, read this instruction manual and check your answers to number 4. So I hope you did the homework in the previous lesson. Now we will correct it. Number 1. Put the blood on the four bowls. So, number one is where? Let the F, number one. Next, number two. Put the nuts on the bowls. Watch picture. Picture B. Number 2. Next. Number 3. Tighten the nuts. Tighten the nuts where? Picture D. Number 3. Next. Number 4. Put the axle on the latch bolt. Where? Letter E. 4. Next, number 5. Put the latch nut on the latch bolt. Letter C. Number 5. The last one, number 6. Tighten the nut. What? Letter 8, number 6. Okay, next. Language, number 6. Complete the table. Use the sentences from 5. Leave some spaces blank. Okay, so number 1. Put the blade on the four bolts. Number 2. Put the nuts on the bolts. So we just write out from number 5. Put the nuts on the bolts. Number 3. Tighten the nuts. Number 4. Put the axle. On the latch bolt. Number 5. Put the latch nuts. On the latch bolt. Number 6. Tighten the nut. Next, vocabulary. Number 7. Listen and repeat. Okay, we have loosen, pull, push, put, take, tighten. Okay, now let's listen.
Unit 2. Recording 17. Loosen.
Loosen.
Pull.
Pull.
Push.
Push.
Put.
Put.
Take.
Take.
Tighten.
Tighten. Next, number 8. Complete the instructions. Use the words from 7. Okay, here. Number 1. Here. So, the hammer on the table, will you put? Put the hammer on the table. Number 2. Is hammer off the table, so take the hammer off the table. Number 3, the level. So number 3 here, what is it? Push the level. Next, number 4 is this way is pull the lever. Number 5, the nut. Number 5, this way is tighten the nut. Number 6, the nut. This way is loosen. Next, number 9. Complete the table. Verb opposite we have put on. So opposite is take off. Next is tighten, opposite is loosen. And the last one, push, opposite is pull. Next, number 3. Ordering, listening, number 1. Listen to this voicemail message and complete the notes. Phone call from name Ben, number message. Customer needs some skate power packs. Please call him back. Okay, let's listen.
Unit 2, recording 18.
Thank you for calling Skateboards for You. Please leave a message after the tone.
I need some parts for my skateboard. My name is Ben, Ben Johnson. That's J-O-H-N-S-O-N. My phone number is 00442088947. Please call me back. Thanks.
Okay. So, name Ben Johnson. How can we write Johnson? It's John J O H N Son S O N. Phone number is 00442088947. Message. Please call him back. Or please call me back. Thanks. please call me back. Thanks. Now we will listen again to check whether we do it correct or not.
Unit 2. Recording 18.
Thank you for calling Skateboards for You. Please leave a message after the tone.
Hello. I need some parts for my skateboard. My name is Ben Johnson. That's J-O-H-N-S-O-N. My phone number is 00442088947. Please call me back. Thanks.
Next, number 2. Listen and correct the mistakes in these names and numbers. Okay, let's listen.
Unit 2. Recording 19. 1.
Abdul, that's A B D U L. Monim, spelled M O N I M. Wahid, that's W A H E E D. And my phone number is 00202488830.
2.
Jose, that's spelled J-O-S-E, Fernando, that's F-E-R-N-A-N-D-O, Ruiz, that's R-U-I-Z. Phone number 00359129128290.
3.
Adil, spelt A-D-I-L, Al-Mansur. That's A-L-M-A-N-S-U-R. Phone number 00971-2605-9943.
4.
Nikolai, that's N-I-K-O-L-A-I, Kuznetsev, that's spelled K-U-Z-N-E-T-S-E-V. Phone number 00745-5988-2277.
Okay, so we listen. On ready now, we will do the exercise. Number 1. Adul. A, B, D, U, L. Not A. U, L. Monim. Not Monim. I here. And the phone number is 8830, so not 7 here. 8830. Number 2. Jose Fernando. Fernando D D O, not E Z D O. Ruiz, not Luis, so here R E Z Z. The phone number is 00835, not 4. 912 A 28, not 3. 99 out. Number 3. Adele, not adult. So here is I. Almanzor. So AL hyphen MANSUR, not out. Here, double 9, not double 8. The last one, number 4. Nikolai. NIKOLAI, not Y. I. Goodness show. No, goodness show. Here not O but E. O double O. 7455. Not 9. 9 double O. No, double 8. Double 2, double 7. Okay, let's listen again to check.
Unit 2, recording 19. 1.
Abdul, that's A, B, D, U, L. Monim, spelled M, O, N, I, M. Wahid, that's W, A, H, E, E, D. And my phone number is 00202488830.
2.
Jose, that's spelled J O S E, Fernando, that's F E R N A N D O, Ruiz, that's R U I Z. Phone number 00359128289990.
3.
Adil, spelled A D I L, Al Mansur. That's A L hyphen M A N S U R. Phone number 00971 2605 9943.
4.
Nikolai, that's N-I-K-O-L-A-I, Kuznetsev, that's spelled K-U-Z-N-E-T-S-E-V. Phone number 00745-988-2277.
Okay, next speaking, number 3. Working past. Choose the words from this unit, a simple screwdriver, and dictate them to your partner. Dictate means spell out. Spell out for someone to write. So we can choose a word from this unit, it's simple. Have the word spanner. Okay, S P A N N E R, spanner. So we can dictate like S P A N N E R. So your partner will write S B A N N E-R, spanner. Okay. Next, number 4. Working parents leave phone messages. Student A, turn on page 112. Student B, leave phone messages for student A. Use the business cards below. Spell out the name of the person and the company. Here we have an example. Hello, this is John West. That's WEST, manager of Kesko. That's KESKO. My phone number is 0044-1224-867-4490. Please call me back. Okay, that's easy, I think. Here, I will take this name card. So I should say, hello, this is Stephen Cross, that's G-R-O-S-S, designer of Comet, that's K-O-M-E-T. My phone number is 0049711845. 8833. Okay, that's it. Please call me back. Finish. So you can do it. Next. Task number 5. Working parents order goods on the phone. Student A, turn on page 112. Student B, you're a customer. You want to buy the item circled in red. Telephone student A, the salesperson, and order the items. So, here we have an example. Begin. A, hello, I need to buy some things for my skateboard. Okay, what do you need? I need a helmet. Okay, that's it. Here we also have useful phrases. What size? How many? What color do you need? What's your name? Please spell that. What's your phone number? Okay, so here we will buy the item in the red circle. First, helmet. Hello, I need to buy some things for my skateboard. Okay, what do you need? I need a helmet. So, student B, we'll add what size do you need? Okay, B, what size do you need? Do you need? Student 8. Here, size medium, medium please. Student B, continue. What color do you need? What color? Please. Student 8, circle is blue, a blue one. A blue one. Okay, that's it. Not yes. So we also ask, what's your name? Also spell that, student B. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? Student age. Jack Nguyen. Student B. Please spell that. Spell that. Please spell that. Okay. Student 8 is J A C K Jack Nguyen N G U Y E N. Okay. Here your name. Okay. And student B. What's your phone number? What's your phone number? Student A is O 9 3 9 8 5 2 6 5 6 9 5. Okay, that's it. So for the rest, a deck, answer a part, you can do it. Next, number 2, change roles. You are the salesperson as student A, the customer, what they want to buy. Next, number 3, when you have both finished, you can circle new items and phone up to order them. No. Next, social English. Number 6. Listen and then introduce yourself and your partner to other students. It's simple. I'm Luis, I'm a student, and this is Paulo, he's a student too. Hello Luis, hello Paulo, nice to meet you. Okay, now let's listen.
Unit 2. Recording 20.
I'm Luis. I'm a student. And this is Paolo. He's a student too. Hello, Luis. Hello, Paolo. Nice to meet you.
Now it's your turn. Can you introduce yourself and your partner to other person? I will do it first. Hello, my name is Jack. I'm a worker. And this is Peter, he's a worker as well. And the other person will say, hello Jack and Peter, nice to meet you. That's it. Next. Oh. Today we finished our lesson here. See you next lesson. For all my courses, just visit my blog at englishforprofessiontv.blogspot.com, or you can also subscribe to my channel to get my updated videos. Thank you for watching.